This is the most common question you can hear from a lot of people. Samsung is one of the most popular smartphones with a wide range of features and functions. These fantastic functions and features of Samsung devices allow users to do almost everything they want. However, problems arise when some unfavorable situations occur and lead to unexpected results, such as forgetting the password, pattern or PIN of the Samsung phone. Many users are currently looking for an effective and efficient way to unlock the Samsung phone screen password or reset Samsung PIN. For different Android phones, the methods to bypass the forgotten screen password are different. Therefore, for your convenience, here are some of the best and most effective methods that can help you bypass the password of Samsung smartphones easily. How to unlock a Samsung phone if you forget the Samsung phone password. The most recommended method in this article is to use a professional Android phone unlocker to remove the lock on your Samsung device. Here, let's meet DroidKit Android Phone Toolkit, which is exactly what you are looking for. DroidKit provides you with an Android phone unlock tool to unlock locked Android phones, including Samsung phones or locked Samsung tablets. In other words, when you forget the Samsung phone pattern lock, PIN, fingerprint, Face ID, etc., you can easily recover your Samsung device in minutes. What's more, you don't need to root the device during the unlocking process. Step 1. Get the latest version of DroidKit and launch the tool on your computer. Now on the welcome page, go to the screen unlocker mode to initiate the progress. Step 2. Connect the phone to the computer, then click the start button. Step 3. DroidKit will detect your device and start preparing the configuration file. After it's complete, hit the remove now button. Step 4. Now, choose your device brand, then put your device in a recovery mode and wipe cache partition. Step 5. When the process finishes, click on the complete button. Now you can set your device as new one. Samsung's Find My Mobile, SmartThings Find, service can unlock your Samsung Galaxy device. It provides an effective solution without installing additional software. You need to link your Samsung device to the corresponding account. It is also crucial to confirm that the Find My Mobile feature is enabled. Here is how to unlock your Samsung phone using the Find My Mobile service. Step 1. Visit the Find My Mobile website, findmymobile.samsung.com, on a computer or other mobile device. Log in using the Samsung account credentials associated with the locked device. Step 2. Once logged in, select the locked Samsung device and click on the unlock option. After selecting the unlock option, a pop-up window will appear. Here, you need to provide your Samsung account password. After entering the password, click Next to unlock the device. When you don't want to use any third-party apps or the remote unlock service of Samsung and Google doesn't work for your situation, you can put your phone into recovery mode and unlock it manually. In fact, this method has no prerequisites and works on any Samsung phone. But after performing this method, you will lose all the data and settings applied on your phone and have to set it up again from scratch. Firstly, turn off your Samsung phone, then after shutting down, press and hold the power and volume buttons at the same time until the phone enters recovery mode. Then use the volume buttons to navigate and select the wipe data or factory reset option. Then press the power button to start the factory reset. When the confirmation message appears, select the factory reset option. After the phone is reset, select the reboot system now option. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and tutorials. See you next time.